Now to softball now, FAU hosting the Chinese national team in Boca tonight. This game would be scoreless into the top of the sixth, but Wong Chao-Ching with a high fly ball to left, deep enough for a sack fly, and China goes up 1-0 just like that. A couple of batters later, Wong Mei-Han rips this one through the infield, and they would go on to win this one 2-0.